Hydroxyurea is an effective treatment for sickle cell anemia that has been shown to reduce acute vaso-occlusive events and improve survival. Guidelines in the United States recommend hydroxyurea treatment for children with sickle cell anemia as early as 9 months of age. On a global scale, the incidence of sickle hemoglobinopathies is greatest in sub-Saharan Africa, but treatment studies in this region are limited. Because coexisting conditions such as malaria, other infectious diseases, and malnutrition may increase toxicity and limit effectiveness, the safety and efficacy of hydroxyurea in Africa is uncertain. In this Phase 1-2 open-label trial to assess the feasibility, safety, and benefit of hydroxyurea in young children with sickle cell anemia in 4 African countries, participants received hydroxyurea at a daily dose of 15 to 20 milligrams per kilogram for 6 months, followed by dose escalation. A total of 606 children completed screening and began receiving hydroxyurea. The study retention rate was 94% at 3 years of treatment. After 1 year of treatment, hydroxyurea therapy led to increases in both the hemoglobin and the fetal hemoglobin level. The increase in fetal hemoglobin, a known effect of hydroxyurea, dilutes the sickle hemoglobin and makes sickling less likely. The rates of clinical adverse events, including vaso-occlusive pain, infections, malaria, transfusions, and death, decreased from the pretreatment period with hydroxyurea use. 5% of the participants had dose-limiting hematologic toxic effects in the first 3 months of hydroxyurea treatment, which was below the expected rate of 20%. The authors conclude that hydroxyurea treatment was feasible, safe, and beneficial in children with sickle cell anemia in sub-Saharan Africa. Full trial results are available at NEJM.org.